Hello guys, today we're going to be talking about this letter in Persian. This letter is called Che or Cheem, whatever you like to call it. This letter makes the Ch sound like CH, Ch Ch Ch. And it's very closely. So if you've watched Language Sim, then you're probably going to know that this is a pregnant woman with triplets. I think the ch sound comes from the word triplets. Triplets, although it begins with a T. It's also closely linked with these three letters. Okay, that's all I got for this letter. Bye.